Hello, good day and welcome. I will be answering JAMB 2012 Chemistry Past Question 16. The solubilities of different solutes in a given solvent can be compared by. Now, when you have the solubility of different solutes in a solvent, like putting, maybe for instance, now you have a solvent like water, and in this water you put in the common salt, which is sodium chloride, put in the sodium thiazocarbonate salt, put in the sodium tetrahydrosulfate salt, or you put in a sugar solution, and you are trying to compare the solubility of this salt in water. Now, the thing is that when you have a graph like this, this is the y-axis and this is the x-axis, you must ensure that you plot the solubility curves of each of these salts on this same axis, because you are trying to compare their solubility. So now you plotting their solubility on this same axis that's involving both the y-axis and the x-axis will enable you to be able to compare and contrast their solubilities in water. So the answer to this option is actually what? Plotting their solubility curves on the same axis. This same axis involves what? Both the x and y axis. Thank you, and ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.